Hello everybody, this is Vinny with ExcelDistanceCalculators.com, home of some of the most useful and versatile Excel tools out there. Today I want to go over with you a very special tool, a tool that it's kind of been asked for a lot, and finally we decided to put it together and offer it to you guys. What this tool allows us to do is it allows the user the ability to generate a list of businesses from Google to Excel. In other words, it allows you to download those businesses by category directly in Excel. Let me kind of show you how it works. Let's think for a moment that you are trying to find a list of restaurants in Salt Lake City. So what we would do once we download the tool is, let me kind of show you when you open it. The first, I would choose the type. In this case, there's a drop down of types that we can use that Google allows us to do. And we do have a type for restaurant. I can actually be a little bit more specific. So let's think for a moment that I don't want any type of restaurants. I want to download list of Italian restaurants around Salt Lake City. So for location, I will put Salt Lake City, Utah. And then a radius, let's kind of say I want to go around in a 35-mile radius. And really, it should be as easy as that. I can click on search, and the tool will take a second and will generate those results for me. And let me kind of show you what those results look like. As we can see, it will sort by price level and by rating all the restaurants that we have in there. So we've got a good 60 restaurants, Italian restaurants, and we've got the type. Some of them are restaurants and some of them are bars in our case. We have the address, the phone number, the price level, and rating. And as such, we can do this for multiple categories. If I needed accounting businesses or bowling alleys or bus stations or hospitals, the tool will allow me to do that based on a certain location and a radius. Please keep in mind that the tool, it is limited to 60 results at any given time, and this is not a limitation that I do, but it is a limitation from Google. But you can slice and dice that however you need to. So this is how you'd use this tool. To download the tool, just click on the description on the link and let me know with any questions or comments. My email and my phone number will be there, so feel free to reach out. Thank you.